मसाला पूरी रेसिपी। सोक 250 ग्राम्स ऑफ ड्राइड ग्रीन पीस फॉर 10 आवर्स। प्रेशर कुक इट फॉर 10 विजिल्स। इन अ कढ़ाई टेक 4 स्पून्स ऑफ ऑयल। एड 2 लार्ज कोर्सली चॉप्ड ऑनियंस इन इट। फ्राई इट वेल। Now add 1 inch of ginger and 4 cloves of garlic. Add 2 small sized tomatoes. Fry them all together until the raw smell goes out. Now add a fist of chopped coriander and mint. Fry them. Add 2 spoons of chili powder and 1 spoon of garam masala. Add 1 spoon of salt. Later you can add or as per your taste. Fry and add a little bit of water. After it cools down, grind it in a mixer. For garnishing, we have taken 2 finely chopped onions, a fist of freshly chopped coriander leaves, and some save. In a mixer, take the masala and add 1 ladle of boiled peas for thickness. Make a fine paste. Add the boiled peas and required amount of water. Add the ground masala. In a plate, take 8 puris. Crush them like this. Now we have crushed all the puris. Now add 1 more spoon of salt and 1/2 spoon of chili powder. Give it a boil and switch off the flame. The masala for masala puri is ready. Add 4 ladles of masala on the puri. Top it with some finely chopped onion, some chopped coriander leaves, and save. You can add chopped tomatoes as well. Add some chaat masala. Finally, top it with a spoon of fresh curd. Delicious and spicy homemade masala puri is ready to serve. It is a superb evening chaat.